Welcome to the Flimsy Talent Channel, and today we're going to play some Injustice, Gods Among Us. I'm playing as Doomsday, and I'm playing against an AI Superman.
I'm trapped! Don't help me!
Oh, I got the hops! You see how I jumped? I probably jumped over like 20 countries. Here's Superman. Oh my god. He looks like a douchebag! Superman! Super douche! Alright, let's do it. I'm starting off with the combos. Oh god, Superman. He's on medium difficulty. Just in case you guys want to know, I ain't gonna play easy. Oh. Handball thing. He's like a handball slapper. It really throws you down off the wall. He's red! Oh! He threw a motorcycle at me! I was shocked! Oh! Trip him! Trip him! That's his weakness. Tripping Superman. I can't do any combos. I don't know how to play this. I should have looked at the move list. Come on, Superman! He tripped me. Picked me up from my feet. He swept me up. Oh! Am I dead? I'm back! Oh, come on, a vengeance! Oh! No, Superman, please! Boo! Oh, is he dead? Oh, he's back! Oh no, he came with a vengeance too. Why is he glow red? But you know, I got super, whatever you call it. Oh, I'm punching his ass through the earth. That's amazing! Oh, where did holes go? Where did holes go? Doesn't matter. Earth repairs itself real quick. Okay. I'm gonna win this. Looks like I'm winning. Damn it, Superman! Superman hits for like a million health points or whatever. Oh, it's a close game! It's Super Douche, no! Super Douche! Yeah! Super Douche! How do you beat me? That's crazy.
Up and away! I'm Super Douche. I watched over the earth. I'm off. Goodbye.
Okay, so this time I'm gonna play as Scorpion. I remember Scorpion from the last Mortal Kombat. I think he was pretty good. I think. Oh, Scorpion looks freaking awesome, by the way. Who's this little kid? That's no little kid! That's a grown-ass man! Who is this guy? Shazam? That's the worst name I ever heard! Alright, I'm gonna teach this guy a lesson not to be a little kid. What a weird... That's such a weird power. Is he a little kid that turns into an old man? Or is he an old man that turns into a little kid? You ask yourself that. That is some creepy-ass stuff! Another question, what's up with this guy's symbol on his chest? That looks like the old-school Power Rangers symbol. If you know what I'm talking about. This dude... You know, he must be a little kid that turns into an old man. Unless this old man watches Power Rangers, the old school Power Rangers. He probably was alive at the time for the old school Power Rangers. Alright, let's go into the fight! Oh, I just realized I'm beating this guy's ass. Oh! I should use my super before he does. Because I realized he has super. No! Ah! He's listening to me! He listened! He knows what I'm saying! He watches Flimsy Town Channel! Oh! Wait, does... That makes no sense. But I'm gonna use my super. Wait, I gotta set it up. Ah! You didn't expect it! Ah! Ugh! It died! Oh, you should be dead. No. They'll take my ass out of the season if you did that to me. Oh! Alright, I'm gonna... No! My nuts! I don't have no idea what he did. Oh, he became a little kid again. I see. He's trying to flex as a little kid. Wager! He's talking, I'm talking, we're talking, we're having a conversation! Go! Oh! That's BS. He's doing crazy stuff. Oh, I'm gonna have to win. Ah! Fatality? Did I do a fatality on him? He's dead. I killed him.